Well, today I'm going to replace my old grill with the long-awaited Garage Alpha TRD style grill.
But first, let's roll the intro.
Well, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to yet another video. A video which we're gonna work on the car again. I've been hinting at a part for the front of the car in the past few videos. If you haven't watched them, it's gonna pop up in the banner in the corner and a link in the description. We've been doing pretty good, guys. We've been doing pretty good. Almost at 1,000 subscribers, 100 something people away. So I'm just gonna say this now. If you could please send this video to your friends, family, and also subscribe yourself and have them subscribe so we can get to 1,000. All right, enough of that. The one item that I've been trying to tell you guys, which you probably already know with the intro,
is the Alpha Garage grill for the GX470.
And we're gonna go install it. I did opt out for the Raptor lights as well, which are here, and I hope we can actually install those as well. I am running out of light because it's gonna sit in an hour, so let's get on wrenching, if that's the word. I've also chosen another windy, crazy windy day to record videos. Also,
damn, look at that flex on the Verso.
First thing first, we're gonna attach this to the grill, so I'm gonna go ahead and bring myself a screwdriver and get this on this. Easy.
One problem that I'm actually facing right in the beginning is that there's no instruction on like which one goes where. There is two different sets of screws. I believe these go with the Raptor lights because there's six of them, and these are because just four of them go behind this nameplate. I just assume. Now that we have the nameplate on, let's go ahead and take the old grill out of the car. There are just a few 10 millimeter bolts that is holding this grill together, as well as this hood latch, which we have to take the bolts out and transfer to the new grill. And I think that should be it. Also, I'm gonna reuse my TRD blue badge because I like it. It looks pretty good to me, and let's get going. Also, I'm gonna use this old hardware from my old grill and gonna bring it to the new grill because the video I watched, they said just use that. Damn, these are really rusted. I'm having some trouble with some of these bolts. I mean, it literally cracked and broke the grill, but I'm gonna go find some WD-40 to see if it works.
Don't want to say that, but I gotta call it defeat right now because I cannot find any pliers in order to hold the back piece of these bolts down because they're like a squirrel looking shape that goes into the grill, and they're it's an old grill. That's why it's just basically broken in there. Like everything is broken, I can't get it off. Don't want to call it quits yet, but I definitely need some pliers.
That to the rescue, we put some WD-40s on these bolts. I wish I did it for everything else, but I'm gonna use this to just like hold it in the back. I'm gonna take it out and I'll show you guys how it looks. And then after that, we're gonna be able to take all the bolts off and finally replace the grill.
To use force on these to just break them because I was not able to get these off. Now I can get them off without this being on the way, but kind of did it. Should come right off and we are out.
Bye bye old grill.
I went ahead and cleaned the surface a little more.
I got the old grill out and all the fasteners or all the screws out of it. I'm going to transfer them to the new grill, and then I'm not going to be able to actually install the Raptor lights tonight because the light is going down, so I might just do that this coming Saturday. If you want to see that video, let me know in the comment section down below. I'll make that video, I'll make it a video, not just go ahead and install myself. But let's go ahead and transfer all the bolts to the new grill, and then we bolt it on and call it a night. Well, change of events, I have to actually go buy some fasteners because the one that comes with the Garage Alpha, it fits, but
it's like fits pretty loosely, but also the ones I have is pretty rusted. So I'm gonna go to AutoZone to see if they have anything. So I don't know, I'm losing light, but I have to do it because I want to put it on the car. Anyway,
it's funny that it be like this. Sometimes you plan for stuff and it just doesn't go as you want it to go, but never give up hope and always just keep pushing. Like now I have to keep pushing, come and get the bolts that I need, and maybe AutoZone doesn't have it, maybe Home Depot have it. So I'm just gonna keep pushing and finally gonna do it, like gonna put the grill on tonight. I'm not gonna put the Raptor lights yet, but we're gonna at least have a grill.
I might also stop by grocery store to get some steaks so I can, you know, cook them on the grill. All right, that was for Kian, because he kept saying the same joke for the past 3 months that I'm waiting for this grill to come.
I got some bolts and nuts from Home Depot, and I'm gonna reuse the one that came on the car, like the original one, and those. I'm gonna put them for now,
but I'm gonna actually go ahead and buy a new set of bolts and nuts, or the actual fasteners for the car from eBay. I found them, so I'm gonna order them right after I install this. Let's go ahead and finally install it. It's dark now, not kinda, it's actually dark, and I'm gonna go ahead and install it, and hopefully everything goes smooth and we can call it a night.
Let me also use this light. Ta-da! Finally got all of them in. These are temporary, not the best option. I had just like fastened them just a little. Just gonna give you guys a little sneak peek, but
kinda wanna clean it up and wait until tomorrow when it's actually bright out, then show you guys how it looks. So I'm just gonna go ahead and jump to tomorrow to show you guys how it looks. It's cold, I'm gonna clean up and go inside the house because I have to go to the gym afterwards.
Well, I just came to the gym and Kian is gonna be here in a second, so I thought I'll see his reaction and show it to you guys what he thinks about the grill too before I show you guys the whole thing.
There's a Nexus? What about the filter?
Good?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah.
Watch out, don't get the
No, it makes the hood like looks
More sleek.
The auto, I literally thought this is like way smaller than the auto.
Yeah, me too. Alright, I like it too. Says LEX USS. I couldn't let you guys wait any longer, so I had to show you some B-rolls because it was basically kind of overdue.
But here it is, guys, my GX470 with the Garage Alpha's TRD style grill. It looks absolutely amazing. It elevates the car to another level.
As I mentioned, I wasn't able to actually install the Raptor lights. That's coming, I think I'm gonna do it this weekend. So if you guys wanna see a video, let me know in the comment section down below so I can post it for you guys. If not, then I'm just gonna put it on the car and call it a day.
I believe it was worth the wait. I did wait quite a while.
I think I waited at least 3 months, but again, it worth the wait. And I'm really happy with how it turned out. It was really hard to get the previous grill off of the car, as you saw. Rusted bolts and nuts are not fun, but we did it. And I think with that out of the way, this is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to smash that like button. If you have any questions, let me know in the comment section down below. And also subscribe if you haven't already. As I mentioned, we are so close to 1,000 subscribers. And if you guys could help me out by hitting the subscribe button and also sending this video to your friends, family, whoever you think who would subscribe, would be really appreciated and would be really amazing. And with that all being said and out of the way, as always, always stay amazing. And see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Oh, fuck. I have to unplug myself. Ah, shit, bro. I gotta do this again.